talk about your team's success so far. Obviously, you made the position change. How's that adjustment been for you?
You know, adjustable. You know, I got a great teammates. You know, they help me on a daily basis. You know, they make me feel more comfortable in my new position. And you know, it's something new for me. I'm just trying to learn as much as possible as I can from my coach and my teammates.
All right, so when you came in this season, what were some things that you wanted to progress on as a player? What did you want to get better at as a player?
You know, my main focus was, you know, team, just win as a team. And I know by, you know, working out every day with my coaching staff, and I get better in a lot of things, but my main focus wasn't about, like, just me getting better. It was, like, the team getting better, like, win.
All right, are you a video game player?
No.
So, like, you never got any questions about 2K? Like, anybody comes up to you and tell you about 2K, NBA 2K, or anything?
Yeah, a lot of, I've had in the past a lot of questions. Usually they ask me, like, what's my rating, and if I play video game, but I'm not a video game guy.
All right, so I see that you wear the Kobe's in-game for his comfort. You like wearing the Kobe Bryant sneakers? What do you think about them?
Yeah, no, just nice, you know. I'm just comfortable with them, and I'll play with them.
All right, appreciate it, Giannis. Hold up.